And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fate.